Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here on WPBF.com. An update on the crazy weather on Wednesday across South Florida. As you can see in our water vapor satellite imagery, just tons of tropical moisture. Call it an atmospheric river of moisture coming from the Gulf of Mexico and the Caribbean. Throw in some strong upper level winds, and we had a wild day with heavy rain topping 4 inches in some parts of southeastern Palm Beach County, Boca del Rey and Boynton Beach, and a confirmed tornado in Broward County in Coconut Creek. National Weather Service confirming an EF1 tornado, estimated winds between 90 and 100 miles per hour. Unfortunately, as we head toward the rest of Wednesday night and into Thursday, the potential for more heavy rain across South Florida. Here's our updated future track. Look at the rain that will continue during the overnight hours and throughout the day on Thursday. Once again, the potential for maybe some street flooding and some gusty winds as the storms roll across the area. The good news, as we head toward Thursday night, the rain ends and we get into a nice quiet pattern for Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and most of next week as well. So let's talk about your forecast as the sky is clear as we head into Friday. Much better weather just around the corner. Forecast for the rest of Wednesday night into Thursday, still very wet with thunderstorms, overnight lows in the 60s, heavy rain, gusty winds. The forecast for Thursday with temperatures in the upper range of the 70s. Your boating forecast still rough here, 3 to 5 feet, inland waters a light chop. First alert, 7-day forecast, one more day of this crazy weather. As we head toward Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, just about perfect in South Florida.